Timur's nearly dead. Guess Kazan got another A. So we've got 23, 24. It's Russia at Muscovy, I mean. 39, yeah. Certainly got your work cut out. Doing it though. What is my PD at? 100. I could actually give something to the... That's cool. Tabristan grows and Timurid shrink. Well, who's that? We rat in Kazakh. Getting whooped. Going down here, eh? Oh, they're in a marriage with them. Can we influence that? Nope. Is Austria up there? Yeah. I need Austria and the Ottomans have a big battle. That'd be nice to see. We'll take some mercantilism. Oh, we're still 4 years off getting reworn. 2 years. Oh, that's right, I got that tech ages ago. Still not enough distance to get here. Why the hell can I? Come on. What's that little picture? Oh, that's a rich one, nice one. So I definitely want Tabriz. There's a problem, Kiva's not going to be able to get down there. Well, that should help. Still nothing. Shit. I'll have to get access something. Lose 20 loyalty, loses 10 influence. What are these Amirs talking about now? Sleep for a little while. %. Okay. We had to have Timurid Separatists again, I'm assuming. January 35. Year and a bit. Year and a bit remain. Another war with Austria. Give it to the Amirs. Silly of you. Again. Oh. Okay. Didn't get the rebels. That's nice. Oh, I'm not gonna get there anymore. At least I haven't seen that now. Six more months. But I need that marriage to die. Please kill your marriage. What's their opinion of Persia? I'll send it there. With Carmir's delay. This war will I heard a bit. Yeah, I don't really care about spy networks, really. Couldn't care less, Persia. There you go, this time I'm not doing too well. Christ's sake. That is so annoying. Can basically only go Muscovy way. I'm sitting at 51,000 standing army. And the Kazan were coming because they just were. Poo! I thought that was occupied. I'm incorrect. That's an option. And I'll tell you what, it's a pretty good option. And probably my only way I'm going to expand. Come on. I've already got you to like me. Yep. I have to annex these guys. Do it. Start the process. And then I can take some Timurids, Nogai, and Kazakh, Uzbek, Transoxiana, righto. Give me some more states. I don't know if I'm even ready for that. Can you die, please? Oh, I'm not ahead of time. What was I thinking? The whole time I was thinking I was ahead of time. Worth it? Heck yeah. Another merchant. What do we got? 7 merchants. I've got nowhere to put them. Well, stab loss, but yeah, spy detection, whatever. Okay. I'll take that. Khalifa. And that. Sounds good to me. time. Oh, not ahead of time, so should start catching up. And manufacturers, it hasn't popped yet, has it? No. Went till 1650. Cool. Let's change back. Yeah, nice. Well, what am I gonna do as merchant? Looking to the seven merchants. Wow. Another 0.05 per month. Hey. Sneaky little war. It just popped. Still behind the time. Land morale. Oh yeah, 15's a big one, isn't it? Keep taking stab hits. Make one new unit out of this. Take my two cannons. And two, three, four. Start building towards two armies. 8 and 4. Yeah. Tabaris down. What do you think about an alloy? Should I roll marriage? It's No, I won't. So it could be moving down into there soon, but I think I'm going to hit Nogai first. Oh, would Kazan come in for this one? Yeah, they would. What? Another mission I can't get. They rivaled someone. Right. Oh, I do have one. No. starts the Iraqi war. Right. Cool. Some generals, another one. The Afghan pop. Can you believe it? That should help a bit. Instant improvement. And the influence is so high. This, and I'll give him off some meticulous. What? So annoying this is. Get it back. Protect her.